Generations of good and great physicians have come and gone, but there has always been something missing. A hole in the fabric of time, so to speak, until now. Andy Huber, the perfect gentleman and scholar, a mild-mannered man from Nebraska whose white coat is buttoned to the neck. And Erik Madden, a self-titled cowboy of medicine. Cali, born and raised, he'll strip your drains and then strip your heart. Imagine such an unlikely duo that's so wrong, it's just right. Introducing the Giants of Surgery.
Guys, my presentation's in 20 and I need some help. It's time GI bleeds, so whenever you guys have some time.
I just had the weirdest dream, Madden.
Yeah, I know. I think I had it too, but it was awesome.
Ever wonder what's really going on in Huber's mind? We do too, so we hired an anger translator to help.
Hey, Huber, what are you doing?
Hey, nothing, just studying for boards. But while I got you here, the ED called, and they're wondering when the intern is going to go see the neck fascia consult.
Oh, yeah. No, I saw that. I was going to tell you about it later. You look really busy.
Okay. Tell me about the patient.
What you mean? You think I look busy? Like you come and tell me about everything else and it's not, I'm always not busy. You could just, oh my God, just go ahead and just go ahead and start.
Well, it looks really bad.
Okay, go on.
Bad? Give me some other details. Use some doctor words. Like, come on, we were not,
oh, I swear, just keep talking. Frustrating me.
Well, it looked kind of like bubble wrap. Like I have these bubbles and I could pop them. And I just got kind of distracted. Sorry.
Are they stable? Like, what are their labs?
Labs.
Okay, let's look up the patient.
Labs? What? Are you kidding me? I swear, how many times I had to tell you, you gotta look at the labs before you, come on! Like, this is not your first go around. This is like your 6 months.
Of course, the cue cards. It's the best idea.
What are you doing?
Hey, studying for boards. Did you pre-op that Matola patient?
Oh, yeah. I'll take care of it.
Did you update the H&P?
Oh, I'll do that right now.
What do you think it means when I say to pre-op the patient? You need to look at the H&P. I know that you feel like you can't do this anymore, but you need to do this all the time. I swear, I told you. You know what? Fine.
Did you go over the labs?
Oh, yeah. They were good.
Good. You know what? I know you lying to me because you were watching those little puppy videos on Instagram and on Snapchat. Like, that's why I know you lying to me. And also, give me numbers. You should know better by now.
Is the patient marked?
Yeah, I did mark the patient. It was really weird. He was like, oh, strange about me marking him. He's like, we're going to operate there. Just got us to sign it, buddy. Oh, and I did tell the OR to put him in jackknife prone position, so got that all taken care of, boss.
What? This is an open hemicolectomy.
Oh.
Are you kidding me? That's how I know you didn't pre-op the patient, because you don't even read the H&P. Like, you need to read it. Like, I swear, reading mental. Why don't you just, you know what? You, what, God, why did, what did I do to you? What did I do to you to deserve all the stupidity? I swear.
I said something about bleeding from below, so I figured it was a hemorrhoid. So a hemi, huh? You know, I don't have a lot of these logged. Do you really need to scrub on this?
Introducing Erik Madden, MD, the most interesting chief in French camp.
I don't always lecture my interns, but when your potassium is higher than your hemoglobin, you've got a real problem. I don't always come to work on time, but when I do, I take care of the patients. I don't always come to work on time, but when I do, I'm going to call you at 4 a.m. and ask why you're not ready yet. I don't always respond to Tier Zero traumas, but when I do it in style. On my organ donation card, my beard is listed separately. I don't always take care of my health, but when I do, I get surgery I needed for years. The last week of Chief Year.
Ben! Hey, Ben! Come take me home!
Yes, sir.